I'm Michelle with Off-Leash Canine Training. This is Jessye. She's a 5-year-old Dachshund mix. She's here for a 2-week board train program. She has some human aggression issues at home. She sometimes will come to the house and she'll go after them and try biting them. They aren't sure exactly how many she's actually bitten. They're expecting a granddaughter at home soon, so they want to get this under control. That way she's more manageable and has a safe environment with her granddaughter who will come visit and things like that. So let me show you where she's at now as far as her obedience goes. Jessica? 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 Good job. Jessye, sit. Sit. Jessye, sit. You sit. Jessye, sit. Jessye, down. 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 Jessye, place. Place. Jessye, place. All right, we'll look forward to her progress in the next 2 weeks.
I'm Mike Jackson. This is my wife, Karen Jackson.
And our dog, Jessye.
Dog, Jessye Faye. She's been on the shelf for the last 2 weeks. She knew absolutely no commands. It was absolutely raw clay before Michelle took her. And just amazed at what she can do now with the sit. Skills that she has. We're real excited about taking her home and taking her for training. But we want to thank Michelle for sending us just the videos of Jessye's progress. From day one, we were just amazed at the progress we saw in this dog for the 2 weeks she was gone, which made it a lot easier for us to, although we missed her quite a bit for those 2 weeks. It was like we were so excited.